There's always something happening at FBC. Here's what's going on now.
Happy New Year! Almost. There will be no evening activities tonight, and the church offices will be closed tomorrow in celebration of the New Year. We will have our normal Bible community classes today, so when we're finished up here, head to your classes. If you need to know where to go, then stop by the Welcome Center. And Wednesday night, we're back to normal too. Yeah, Wednesday night dinners, Awana, prayer meeting, orchestra, youth activities, choir rehearsal. It's all back, baby! Back to normal on Wednesday. The Quest, a Bible study by Beth Moore for ladies, begins January 9th in the parlor. So ladies, if you want to be a part of that, then take note, January 9th is when that will begin. The Oklahoma Baptist Symphony will be here January 14th. That's a Sunday night. It's at 6 p.m. You can join us for this fun night of instrumental worship. And finally, year-end giving is going on. If you would like to catch up on tithes and offerings or go above and beyond, that would be great. If you're just turning those in, you need to have those into the church office by noon today. And if you're like, oh, forgot my checkbook, then good news for you, you can actually give online till midnight tonight. And you can do that from your phone even at fbcponca.org. So make sure and do that if you want to get your year-end gifts in for the end of the year. Happy New Year!
For more information about these and other events, stop by our website, fbcponca.org. After worship, we invite you to join a Bible community. It's a chance for you to connect and grow with others. We hope you'll join us. To find out where classes for you and your family meet, stop by the Welcome Center.